Well, Mr. Rogue, what do you think?
Huh. I like it.
The Dorgonark may be a little old, but it's still the best in the galaxy. Whenever I leave the ship, I can't wait until we get back so I can take the helm again.
The best in the galaxy. I like the sound of that.
Very good.
By the way, can I ask you something?
Of course, what is it?
Why is Dorgan Goa scouting out all of these great hunters? He must have something in mind.
Well, maybe you'd better ask the captain yourself. It's not really my place to say.
Yeah, I figured as much. I mean, Dorgan Goa is going so far as to scout hunters from all over the universe. But for what purpose?
Say, we're about to pass through the Rose Nebula. Why don't you go up on deck and take a look? Best seat in town. I've opened the locks on the deck hatch. You can get there from the lower staircase.
Got it. I'll check it out. Must be from all sorts of planets. Nebula. I've heard the name before. Oh, hey. Thanks for saving me earlier.
Oh, it was nothing. Not bad, huh? That's because I'm a pirate, too.
Yeah.
I always pictured Desert Claw as someone a little more intimidating.
Huh?
But you've got awfully pretty eyes. You sure don't look like a battle-hardened hero. In fact, you might just be a big fake. Look! It's the Rose Nebula!
What? It's beautiful.
I've always loved this place. I don't why, but looking at the stars somehow calms me.
Same here. I've always wanted to be up in space. My dreams finally come true.
You sure don't sound like the galaxy's top bounty hunter.
Well, I mean, so what?
I guess. My name's Kisala. Nice to meet you, Desert Claw.
I'm Jaster. Jaster Rogue.
Hi, Jaster. Oh, right. Have you met Papa yet?
Papa?
My dad, Dorgan Goa. He's the captain of this ship.
What? So, you're...
Right, his daughter. Huh?
What the...
Never get so close. Jaster, look out!
Ugh! Oh, I thought we were done for.
Ow.
I'm alive!
We were supposed to go to Zarad, but just our luck, we've crash-landed on Jiraika of all places. Whoop-dee-doo.
So, this is Jiraika, the jungle planet.
Well, can you fix it?
Almost everything can be repaired right away, but the engine...
This is definitely going to take some time. Oh no! This is just fantastic! The fixes are no big thing, but we're all out of booster oil!
You're kidding! Now what? There aren't any starship markets on Jiraika. What are we supposed to do?
Come on. That's no way for a bunch of space pirates to act. All right, listen up, you rank amateurs. That oil is made from the fruit of a particular tree that has highly flammable sap. Apparently, that fruit grows on a certain jungle planet. I think you get my drift.
Of course, that's right. I remember now. The booster oil we need comes from this fire fruit that's harvested here on Jiraika. If we can get a hold of some of that fruit, we'd be able to make more oil with it.
Very good, Bolthead.
Fire fruit, huh?
Let's go! Simon, Steve, we'll leave the repairs to you.
Aye, aye!
Did we have to land on such a sweltering planet?
Thank you.
needed some exercise anyway.
This planet I just don't like. So many kinds of planets. Where do we start looking? Strange. This area should be full of fire fruit, but there's not a single one to be found. What's going on?
I wonder, could someone have already taken them all?
That's impossible. Nobody could take all of the fruit in the jungle.
Well, maybe huge troops of monkeys are eating all the fruit.
Don't be ridiculous. Let's look a little farther in. All right, let's get this over. Here we go!
Thank you.
This jungle is never-ending.
You think I'm gonna go easy?
Here they come! Rosa. Here they come! Get it done. Popping up like crazy.
This route, bad choice.
That's odd. This feels different than before.
Whew. Challenge at all. Start looking.
Huh? Must be their territory from here on in.
There?
The Berkakwa. they're a Jiraikan tribe, and they don't like dealing with outsiders. Damn it. They're gone. This stuff will finish you in 10 seconds flat.
You're kidding.
Well, what next, Desert Claw? Should we hightail it?
If people are around, there ought to be a village. We might be able to ask him about that fire fruit.
You mean you actually want to go to their village? You got a death wish or what?
They're still people. We can reason with them.
Oh yeah, wouldn't that be nice? We got us a daredevil here.
Come on.